42 p.m. Eastern Time. Urgent message.
Hello, ma'am. I still got you on the phone maybe a moment ago, and I've not called this number up until today since January. That I was going to listen to one of my dear friends' voice again, and because that he passed away in last part of January. It's your father that I want to hear your voice. But I did not know they already gave out this number to someone else already. But that, I will not call you no more. But I just want to let you know I have not called this number up until day 10th January. And I hope that you don't get upset because I called you back. I hope you hear this message clearly because since the Father's Day, I wanted to hear my friend Bullis again because I've known him for 35 years and he passed away in January. And so... somebody else must have called this number except me. And I never have called. Again, I want to apologize to you. If you want to call me back, that's fine. If you don't, that's fine too. But I just want to ask you to forgive me for that if I made you mad when I called a while ago.
End of message. To delete this message, press 7.